Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be calling my favorite teacher ever, and I'm going to see how she's been doing and just catch up with her today. Hopefully she picks up. Hello? Alright, so that didn't work. But I think I do have her address, so I'm gonna do a surprise visit today. While I'm on my way back to St. Louis, I'm gonna stop by because it'll be on the way. And it should be fun. It'll probably be so surprising for them or her, but it'll be fun for me. High in the sky and I feel like I got wings again. Down with the vibes, you know I got you. Long for the ride and I'm bumping with the beat. Yeah, down with the vibes, you know I got you. Let's turn the lights down. Ooh. Way down, way down. Can't keep my eyes off you. Stay around, stay around. If you leave. I got it. Favorite teacher right here, Miss Overmann.
The house is a catastrophe. We're
oh no.
Company, are we? So, come on in.
Miss Overmann, your house is beautiful.
Oh, thank you. It's a bit cluttered, but it's home.
Yeah. I was thinking that maybe you have went and traveled for like a vacation or something, and that's probably why you weren't here. Hey, Miss Overmann, so what was your favorite thing about being a teacher?
What was my favorite thing?
Yeah.
I enjoyed the kids.
Yeah.
I just had fun with them.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed them.
All right, bye, Miss Overmann. It was good seeing you.
I've never been videoed like that.
Yeah. It was so good seeing you.
Yeah, I am so glad you came out.
Yeah. Do you have any other big plans for like the rest of the summer?
Rest of summer? No. I've got a daughter getting married in November.
That's great.
And so we're having a big family get together, nice. You know, over Thanksgiving and then the wedding.
That's great.
And that's about it till next summer sometime. We're heading to North Carolina to visit them and going to the beach.
Yeah.
It's all North Carolina. They head for Virginia.
Yeah.
And they're right at the edge of Virginia and North Carolina.
All right.
So they know all the beaches and they go, oh, this one's better than that one. I just want a beach.
Yeah.
But sometime next summer, we'll go visit them.
Nice. But hopefully I'll see you again before then. And yeah.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah. See you later, Miss Overmann.
Yeah. And I hope you get everything from school that you want.
Yeah.
School's great.
Yeah. All right, but yeah, thanks for watching this video, y'all. I really appreciate it. I guess one thing I would say is he should have reached out to people you used to have like a lot of love and respect for, no matter how long it's been. You never know what might come about when you decide to do stuff like that. I really enjoyed going to see my fourth grade teacher today. It was really great. I haven't seen her in about like 15 years, so that's crazy. I just wanted to like, is that a beaver? That's definitely a beaver. What the hell? St. Louis got beavers just like running around now. Okay, good to know. Okay, let's see. That's straight up a beaver, y'all. Cool. Alright. Well, thanks again for watching. Be sure to like. If you like the video, turn on post notifications so you'll be reminded every time I upload a video. And make sure you subscribe. Thanks for watching, y'all.